Hello, here you have to factory reset your menu on Sony Xperia L2. Go to settings. In settings, choose backup and reset. Now select factory data reset. Finally, click reset phone and erase everything. Your device will now restart. Successfully, the hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.